Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at the sum of the interior angles in a triangle. Well, all three angles in a triangle are going to add up to 180 degrees. So you must be given two to figure out the third. So in this triangle we have an angle that's 70 and an angle that is 32. So let's add those together. 70 plus 32. That adds to 102, and we know the sum of the triangle is 180. So what is left out of the 180 degrees? So we take 180 minus 102, and that leaves us with 78 degrees. So that means this third angle must be 78 degrees. Here's one more example. Okay, here's a diagram. We have a right triangle, and we're given one of the angles, that's 42. Well, you know in a right triangle, one of the angles has to be 90. So this is our right angle. So let's label that as 90. 90 plus 42. That adds up to 132. We know the sum is 180. So if we've used up 132, what's left? We have 48 degrees. So the missing angle over here is 48 degrees. And what are the rules? So let's look at a summary. The sum of the interior angles of a triangle is 180. And here is an example. If this angle is 65, this angle is 95, the missing angle must be 20, or you can check by adding all three angles up to see if they add up to 180 degrees. Hope this was helpful.